Two Muslim converts accused of murdering British soldier Lee Rigby on the 22nd of May in Woolwich, southeast London, have pleaded not guilty at the Old Bailey. Michael Adebolajo, 28, and Michael Adebowale, 22, both from London, also denied trying to murder a police officer on or before duty that day. Drummer Lee Rigby, 25, a veteran of the Afghan war, was hacked to death near an army barracks. His horrific murder on a busy London street horrified the nation. The two men wearing red t-shirts spoke only to confirm their names, with both also using their Islamic names. In 2010, Adebolajo was detained by Kenyan police in Mombasa before being deported to the UK. He was accused of seeking training with the al-Qaeda-linked militant group al-Shabaab in Somalia. Their trial is due to start in November.